Let's go! NFTs are completely exploding in popularity, and not just among people already familiar with crypto. Over the last few weeks, certain NFT projects and partnerships have been gaining attention from the mainstream media, as well as generating millions of dollars in profits for the creators. While there has definitely been an increase in recognition of NFTs as a serious asset class and a surge in the number of people interested in them, this is still only at the very beginning of what is to come. There are a huge number of use cases for NFTs that have barely begun to even be experimented with. However, the current events creating awareness around them are a strong step in that direction. So, in today's video, I will be updating you all on the various major events regarding NFTs that have occurred recently, as well as some of the projects that have been receiving the most attention. Before I get into all of that, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you do not miss out on any other videos in the future. I have a lot of exciting things planned for this channel, such as portfolio reviews and low cap altcoin gems, so you do not want to miss out on that. Alright, let's get started with one of the most exciting events that has been happening recently, and that is a new record being set for the most expensive NFT sale. The NFT that set that record is titled Crossroads and was created by the artist Beeple. The Crossroads NFT sold for a crazy $6.6 million. Unlike many NFT art pieces that are still images, Crossroads is actually a short video clip which we can watch right now. As you can see, it is an animated video a bit less than 10 seconds long. Regardless of its simplicity, it is now the most expensive NFT to have ever been sold, taking that title from CryptoPunk 6965, which sold for $1.55 million a few weeks ago. This is what that NFT looked like. So as you can see, neither of these pieces are anything fancy or special at all. Of course, art can have different meaning to everyone who sees it, but the fact that these NFTs were not super fancy is a sign that the NFT ecosystem is maturing and starting to more closely resemble the traditional world of art, where there are practically endless forms of art forms. Moving back to the artist that goes by the name Beeple, aside from creating the NFT that sold for $6.6 million, he also has a piece of art currently being auctioned off in Christie's Auctions House. Christie's is perhaps the most well-known auction house in the world, so this adds some serious credibility to NFTs in general, but especially as a form of art. The NFT goes by the title Every Day's the First 5,000 Days, and it's a collage of 5,000 images created by Beeple over the last 5,000 days. Basically, for the last almost 14 years, Beeple has produced an image every day representing different themes present in society, such as its obsessions with and fear of technology and the desire for wealth. We can actually take a look at the auctions as it is still live on Christie's website. You can see an image of the artwork here, as well as the current bid of $3.5 million. That is an impressive amount already, especially considering the fact that the starting bid was only $100. The auction actually continues until March 11th, so if the bidding continues at the current pace, then there is a chance that this NFT could surpass the Crossroads NFT for the record of most expensive. Now, let's move on to a specific NFT project, and that is Engine. I actually already made a video dedicated to reviewing Engine as a whole back in the beginning of February, and since that video, the Engine token is up more than 3x. Engine has been receiving a lot of attention recently due to its announcement that it will be releasing two scaling solutions for Ethereum that will also increase support for NFTs and remove the troublesome gas fees from the equation of NFT creation. The two scaling solutions are named JumpNet and Efinity. JumpNet is an interoperable bridging network that will use proof of authority consensus. Users will be able to transfer Engine tokens from Ethereum to JumpNet and then mint NFTs using the new ERC-1155 token standard, which does not require gas fees. Eventually, those NFTs will be able to be transferred back and forth between Ethereum and the JumpNet chain along with the Engine tokens. Efinity, on the other hand, is going to become Engine's public blockchain. Users of Efinity will be able to create NFTs that will have cross-chain compatibility. JumpNet will be released on April 6th, and Efinity is expected to roll out later this year at an unspecified date. Through these updates, Engine is positioning itself to become the go-to platform for NFT creations and transfers in the future. If NFTs continue seeing the same levels of growth and adoption they have been seeing recently, then that means that Engine is going to be seeing some huge growth as well. So another NFT platform that has been seeing significant success recently is Bundly. Bundly has gained attention from its partnerships with celebrities such as Logan Paul and Tory Lanez. Bundly facilitated the creation and sale of limited collections of NFTs based around each individual. Logan Paul's NFT collection sold for a total of $3.5 million within the first 24 hours of its launch. While the NFTs in Paul's collection were images, the NFTs in Lane's collection were a bit different. Each NFT from his collection represented an unreleased song created by him. This makes them especially interesting because they have drawn attention to the fact that NFTs can be used to represent other things, both physical and digital. In this case, the holders of the NFTs are able to gain access to the song that corresponds with it, as well as some other things like early access to future Tory Lanez NFT sales. Speaking of how NFTs can represent physical items, a group of crypto enthusiasts recently created an NFT to do just that. Specifically, they purchased a physical piece of art by the famous street artist Banksy, and then they burnt it. The piece of art was titled Morons, and they bought it for $100,000. After burning the piece of art and posting a video of it on YouTube as evidence, they created an NFT to replace it. The idea being that NFT now represents the piece of art and can be transferred around on Ethereum. Currently, the NFT is up for auction on OpenSea. If we take a look at the auction, we can see that the current bid is 9.75 Ethereum. While that is not even close to the $100,000 they paid for the physical piece of art, the group has already accomplished their primary goal of drawing attention to NFTs and creating a connection between NFTs and traditional arts. Although, I think it's a bit sad that they had to burn that NFT. But anyway, let's move on. In conclusion, NFTs are really taking off, and we can see data that proves it by looking at Google search trends. Over the last month, NFTs have gone from practically hardly any searches to the most popular they have ever been. If we scroll down a bit, then we can also take a look at what topics and queries are searched along with the simple search of just NFTs. Under the related topics tab, you can see that Logan Paul and NBA Top Shots are topics that are frequently connected to NFTs, which makes sense seeing as they have been widely discussed recently. Another interesting piece of data here is that under related queries, which are other things people search for along with NFTs on Google, are things such as how to buy NFT and NFT marketplace. Both of those searches show that people are interested in not only learning about NFTs, but actually starting to take part in the NFT ecosystem by buying and trading them. So I hope this video has helped you to see how rapidly NFTs are taking off. It is a great time to be in crypto in general, but especially in the NFT space. If you have not ever taken the time to look around some NFT marketplaces such as OpenSea or Rarible, then I encourage you to take a bit of time and go see what types of projects are out there. And also, of course, if you want me to keep doing these types of videos, make sure to let me know down in the comment section, subscribe and activate post notifications so that you stay updated on everything that are NFTs. All right, guys, I will see you in the trading tutorial popping up in the middle of this video right now.